Covering Florida this morning, pretty incredible video out of SeaWorld in Orlando. You're looking at a veterinarian pulling a 4-inch long fishing hook from the throat of a loggerhead sea turtle. Just look at the size of that thing. The turtle was rescued from the intake canal at the St. Lucie power plant. The surgery was successful, and the turtle is expected to be released into the wild in several weeks.